each have same molecular formula but differ in the rotation of plane polarized light are called optical isomers. And the phenomenon is optical isomerism. Phenomenon is optical isomerism. Here the concept is optical isomers mean, which is the optical property, the two compounds, the compounds which can be rotated plane polarized light. Plane polarized light are called optical isomers, and the phenomenon is optical isomerism. First, here what is plane polarized light? Now we discuss about plane polarized light. So what is PP light? See, you know that ordinary light, this is the ordinary light, through the ordinary light the light rays are traveled. According to Einstein's theory, the light rays when travel, when they propagate, they are associated with the millions of the smallest tiny particles. They are called photons. The light ray is associated with many photons. So that each photon having some energy, according to Einstein, the each photon have a particular energy. When these light rays are travel, propagate in one direction, it emits energy. Then it should be propagated in all directions. So this ordinary light, this is actually a photon. It should be propagated in all directions. This is a multi-directional light. Multi-directionally propagated light. Ordinary light. This is called ordinary. Multi-directional ordinary light. It should be propagated in all directions. It's semi energy emits in all directions. The energy is emitted, which is from the ordinary light source. This multi-directionally propagated light, when passed through the Nicol prism, this is also called as a prism, simply prism. This is a Nicol prism. This is made by the calcite. Equal to calcium carbonate. This is a calcite. Okay. So when this multi-directionally propagated light, this is ordinary light, when passed through the Nicol prism, which come outside from the Nicol prism, its multi-directionally propagated light unidirectionally propagated light. Only one direction for y-axis. Unidirectional light is called plane polarized light, PP light. Okay, na? So ordinary light when passed, ordinary light quality multidirectional. This multidirectionally propagated light when passed through the Nicol prism, which direction changes to unidirection, This unidirectionally propagated light is called plano polarized light. This plano polarized light, when passed through the polarimeter tube, this is called as a polarimeter tube, which is having X compound with solution. So this is a polarimeter tube. This multidirectionally propagated light, when passed through the Nicol prism, which gives unidirectional light. Which unidirectional light passed through a polarimeter tube, which is containing the X compound, When which is passed, this unique BP light passed through the X compound, when which is come outside, the unidirectional, if it is a moving like this, when it is come outside, its rotation moves towards the right hand side. Okay, na? Its rotation moves towards the right hand side. That means clockwise. Initially it is like this, but it, when it is passed through the polarimeter tube containing solution, clockwise direction. How this PP light direction is changed? Who rotated this? The compound X can be rotated. So then this compound X is called dextrorotatory compound. Dextrorotatory compound. Otherwise small d compound. Otherwise plus compound and okay na? The PP light